Gunvein. This game sits at a preloading screen, which is kinda weird for a game that clocks in at around 1/3 of a gigabyte. There is a crazy long extensive tutorial despite some of the controls being conventional. There's also an explanation about shoot 'em up dynamics that kind of comes out of nowhere. It's all very thorough. The game explains to you that you're gonna very soon be in bullet hell, and to not worry too much about dodging things because it's not your entire ship that counts as a hitbox, it's the tiny dot in the center. There are so many quality of life improvements here that it's a really welcome change of pace. As much as I like shoot 'em ups, I've always said that bullet hell sucks because it takes away from your ability to enjoy anything else as your eyes are focused on bullets. Gunvein actually literally spells out that is not an issue here and not to worry. As a result, I'm able to really enjoy blasting some fools and giving the man 1-4. Graphics, sound, controls, they're all legit. I'd give this one an 8 out of 10.